bit chilly, isn't it?
Yeah.
A little bit, just a little bit.
I said there wasn't, you didn't have to swim so much. It's mostly shallow, right?
Yeah. This is actually more fun than normal, just full of water.
Oh yeah, we can fly back. It's like, basically like a wall. Classic wall.
You ready?
Yeah. Maybe you go
you are ready.
I go before you.
No, because then I'll be down there waiting for you to jump.
Well, you're not gonna see my bridge.
Oh yeah, you want me to take it from there?
Thank you.
wait. So, 1, 2, 3.
Oops.
Whoa, shit. You alright?
Yeah.
Are you alright?
I have to go on
video. I did. Climb back up there.
Yeah, apparently. Is it Vince up there?
Of course Vince is up there, isn't he? Vince is up there. Good job, babe! Can I go? Just hold on to your belt, yeah. Your belt. Straight legs, babe. You're okay. Your right hand, move your right hand behind you. Behind you. You're okay. There you go.
Oh, it's around my wrist.
Cool. So you're just going to hit it in the exact same direction. You don't need to get around the corner just so you are.
We just finished our Empress Falls
canyoneering,
and I'm fucking tired. And we need to hike all the way up just to get back to our van. My God, I hurt my hands because of the rope. I don't know why we were not wearing any gloves, but that's all right. We're here and we're safe. That's our guide, Lawrence. And Carly's okay. He just looks like he's dying, but
Carly's
fine.
I'm wishing he had quit smoking years ago.
I feel like Carly's thinking of spam and eggs and fried rice.
I would like to thank the Empress Waterfalls for making me 15,000 feet.
Daniel seems very happy. I mean, he's happy. He's never done this When was the last time you've done this, baby?
2012, 2013.
Ooh, been a while.